Take it slow.
Alright. So, we're back. I actually, already did this next level, but I recorded it in the wrong output, and it looks like shit, so I'm gonna have to do it again. That's okay. Oh, shit!
You might not be able to use your mushka.
I'll show you I can use my mushka.
Not now, Kindle. If we survive, you'll have enough time to push with the eye. Now, let's get you outside. Shh. Onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Get
on,
William. Cut off an unconscious woman's head, really. Oh, she's still awake.
Silly. So resistance does not bow.
What an awkward place to be having a family spat. Just turn around, just turn to the right a little bit, and... Guards are like, actually, no, they're being pricks, but these ones are like, it's just my job. I don't want to hear about this.
Leader of the Tracer Circle. The criminal mastermind never give up his courage. Never give in to these people.
Here we come. Never surrender. Algies.
I think. You're just another.
This woman's a savage. Oh, that was a clean cut. She got a Jedi axe, lightsaber axe. God damn. Yeah, that's called dying. It's a little funny. Cause it's not real. Oh man, she stepped on her head. Jesus Christ, man.
Oh, it's another friend of yours.
Stop! No more of this!
Whoa. That was unexpected. I didn't realize she actually threw it. Oh shit. I didn't realize she actually threw the pistol to him. Let me see. I can't see, man. Your hands are blind. There we go. Yeah.
Thank you for this.
I can help you. I can give you information. Military secrets. I can tell you how to release your U-boat. Those are there. Escape pods over there. I know the codes to open them.
Hey, back up. How do we release the U-boat?
The door there leads to the control bay with the electromagnetic tractor arms. You can deactivate them from there. That will release your boat.
Wait, you can get the door open?
Yes.
All right. I'll go sneaky sneaky for now.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Yeah, she's a...
But I just... So please.
All right. Going down.
Chipmunk. Keep your shit together, Wyatt. Need you to step up now.
Alright, get a hatchet right here.
A lot of things you can do with a hatchet.
Yeah.
And a Nazi.
Get some Half-Life vibes right now.
Now I know what a TV dinner feels like.
Wait, that's Die Hard. Silent take this. Little more savage than the wheelchair one, although not as funny, in my opinion.
Caroline, you got me. Before you go upstairs,
no, she doesn't come.
Please watch over our people.
She's not
get this done.
Thank you. Yes, good old commanders. Can't forget. Radio for reinforcements. Oh, come on. Get.
Like they told us back in boot camp. Take out the commanders first.
Ah, General Engel. Bitte bestätigen Sie.
Probably wait till he's done talking, huh?
Wie ist Ihr Status und wie die Bewaffnung?
Es ist ein Mann.
Wie bitte, General?
Ich hoffe,
Oh, wrong, dude.
Er bestätigt, General. Und wie viele Männer für Terror will ich bei seinem Angriff an?
Meine Güte, das ist überscheuert, General! Er führt niemand an, er ist allein!
Aber ein einziger Mann, General, unsere Sicherheit.
Sie sind zuständig für die Sicherheit dieser Stadt!
Your job, bro!
Ja,
your job!
Dann müssen wir unsere Truppen schicken.
Hab ich doch gesagt.
Come on, hurry up, finish talking. Alright, finally. You loquacious bunch. Alright. This is bold. Do you know what? Fortune favors the bold. Oh shit. Do you think they'll notice the dead guy right there? Nope. Just look the other way for a second. Just turn around. Just go there. Oh fuck. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, so much for that. It's fine, it's nice to my Wolfenstein anyways. Where are you going? Alright.
Odin. Automated security system.
Gotta find me some ammo. What's that? It's food under the stairs. Heard. Ah, here we are. Oh, there we go. Going down. Thank you. That was foolish.
Caroline, I'm hurt. Will you lend me your wings?
No, Caroline's dead, man. Sorry. That's true. Down. this UI is it doesn't really give you a heads up when you're actually starting to get low. There we go. There's some food just hanging around. Just a world of Home Decker's e-post. Sorry, bro. Sorry, not sorry. Yes, it is. All right. Well, that'll be episode 2, folks. Tune in next week for getting out of time.